Hi folks, welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. So today's topic is something that I should have covered in one of the earliest videos, and that is about why do we study pathology. So well, I have a few points that I understand and that's what I believe in. Well, the first most important thing is that if you're gonna heal a disease, you wanna firstly understand that disease. And that's what pathology does, it's the study of diseases. So what you're really essentially doing is you are focusing on understanding that disease, and only then will you be able to create a further answer for it or a treatment. Another aspect of it is that the diagnosis is ultimately required for any disease. If you want to be able to treat something, you have to firstly recognize that it's even happening. So that's where pathology comes in, where it's the final verdict. It says, okay, you know what, this condition is there in this person based on the scientific knowledge that we have. Another, on a holistic level, which I find really beautiful is that if you want to find an answer to any problem, what you want to do is you want to go deep within, right? You want to search within yourself. So you want to go as deep as you can. And same thing is done in pathology. What you're doing is you are going at the microscopic level, the cellular, the atomic level, even the electrons level. So even the nanotechnology and all the nanoparticle level, you're looking at the disease. So that would be a way ahead to search for the healing of that condition. So it's a very clear-cut process, and that's why you want to understand it, and that's where the study comes in handy. Hope this gives you some new insight. Yeah, cheers, take care.